Our students are just the best. They're the best thing about us and our program. We're pretty proud of how we do a hands-on learning curriculum and how we approach a teaching and learning, and Canvas allows us to do that.
Now our students can upload their videos straight to Arc. Previously, it would take hours to upload a video, and now it just takes a couple of minutes, depending on how long their videos are, sometimes seconds.
I don't have a lot of time, so it's really nice to be able to come in when it's convenient for me to videotape it and then submit it.
I can grade it whenever I want. I can say, oh, I'm not quite sure if I saw that correctly. I can go back, and then I can make a comment right there and let them know exactly what they didn't do correctly.
I was able to watch myself go through it again, and then my professor would make little comments on what I could do better, and so it was nice just watching myself perform it.
Arc Media came along for us, and immediately our problem went away because Arc Media has this really cool tool where you just click a button and the video is automatically captioned. We love it just for that reason.
All of my videos are stored in Canvas through Arc. I can find all the embed codes, all the analytics, all the editing tools are inside of Canvas. So it's just really easy having everything in one place.
When it comes to utilizing Canvas and Arc, it's been easy to understand, and especially after doing it one time through, it's like, oh my goodness, it's just like click here, click there, and we're good.